This is literally the worst weekend ever.
We're never gonna get into Comic-Con.
At least you got a good haircut.
I got a dog haircut. I started high school on Monday with a dog haircut.
I wanted my best friends to have the best weekend ever before we started high school on Monday.
But the best memories, they never come from what you plan. They come from how terribly that plan goes wrong.
You trashed my house, lost my dog. You took my whole life and lit it on fire.
How are we gonna survive high school when we can't even survive this weekend?
I'm sorry if you think I'm not cool.
I said some things I wish I didn't say. It's over.
Nothing is over until we decide it is. Because when the going gets tough, the tough get going. Don't worry, I have a plan.
I hate it when you say that.
Everything changed in high school.
You like Latrice?
No.
Sometimes you just have to be bold and fly forward.
No way could this get any worse.
He will jump from 12 stories up.
Margo, turn around and walk away.
To lesser mortals, this situation would be insurmountable. But for us, for the crash crew, this is nothing. Right?
You said this had to be your most fun weekend ever.
Best weekend ever. Best.
Let's go, Carpe, today our way.
Why?